Hey guys, welcome back for another video. And today I'm gonna teach you how do I animate from my phone. First, I downloaded this thing called Animator. So this is how I make my animations. I go to Quick Start, and then you add as many things as you want. For this, I use my finger normally. So a good way for a stick figure is big black. Then when you see here, remember, then you want to write it down right over there, like running. Flipping or anything. Okay. Then you just want to make clips of the back flip. So you wanna copy the same thing then. Move it like okay. Then just like that. Okay. Then like that. Add some more if you want to. Then when you hit, you want to make a face flatted shape. Bam, like that. Particles. Then, here's the part when you really need to focus. You wanna add one line, then one leg up, one leg on the ground, two hands, one tightened right there, big head, then another hand. Then, you just make another flat, then just put, and then you're done. Now let's watch that. Next. That's good. Done. And then you want to press. Then you want to put gallery video. Then you want to go to here. You'll go here and now I just remembered. Okay, then you just look, see? It's a 4 second video. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you did, and peace. Bye, guys. I'm right now tired and I'm wondering, and now I look like I have some Chinese eye. Bye. Bye, guys.